Do you live in the United States? And have you spent any money as an internet marketer? Almost all internet marketers are out there buying something online, whether it's software, training courses, or even just domain names and web hosting accounts. If you fall into any one of these situations, you may actually be entitled to receive hundreds or thousands of dollars from Uncle Sam, even if you have never made a single penny online. Now, what I'm actually talking about here is taxes. Benjamin Franklin said it best: in this world, nothing is certain but death and taxes. If you live in the USA and you're an internet marketer, you simply have to be reporting your income as an internet marketer. Well, on the other spectrum of that, whatever you're spending on your internet marketing business also entitles you to deductions on your taxes. And a lot of people actually don't realize this, especially if they're not already making money online. They think that they can't claim these expenses that they have associated with trying to build their business. Well, this is simply not the case. Now just think about it. You work hard to make money as an internet marketer. Even if you aren't already profitable, you're still spending money on your business and working hard to make it profitable. And after all of that hard work, why would you want to ignore the one aspect of working at home that can actually put cash in your pocket, whether you are successful or not? So my question for you today is, would you take less than 2 hours to learn exactly what to do if it would mean hundreds or even thousands of dollars in your pocket this year and potentially each and every year in the future as well? Because remember, you file your taxes every single year. So this knowledge is not just knowledge that you can use right now, but it's actually knowledge that you can use every year into the future. And in fact, you can even go back 3 years into the past. If you have been doing this for a number of years and you neglected to properly claim all of these expenses, then you are not out of luck. You can take my knowledge and go back and claim all of these expenses and get tons of cash in your pocket really quickly too. So the big question is, why would you want to learn this information from me? My name is Ryan Stevenson, and the truth is you simply will not find another internet marketer that develops products and is also more experienced with self-employment taxes in the USA than myself. Now, I also come from a family of tax professionals. My father is actually a CFO with more than 35 years of experience with taxes, and he also owns his own business, Stevenson Tax and Accounting, which specializes in income tax returns. Now, all of my self-employment tax knowledge for internet marketers has been taught to me by my father through years' worth of work with my own taxes. I've been doing internet marketing for a decade and a half, and all of this knowledge that I have has been applied to my taxes, and my father has assisted me with this. And now I want to take all of this knowledge and pass along to you. So my course today is called I Am Taxes. This entire course includes a lot of really great information. First of all, you get the I Am Taxes ebook guide. It has all the slideshow pictures from all of the training videos in this course, and I also include some information on how to actually use and apply this course as an internet marketer. Now, the main course itself is 27 video modules. These are a total of 1 hour and 11 minutes worth of videos. But each individual video is a short video module that will teach you a specific aspect of self-employment taxes. This allows you to learn everything or potentially just the parts that would apply to your individual situation. Now, I also have a bonus video that you are going to receive along with this. This is actually a question and answer video from my live training that I ran on this tax course. So my live trainees actually asked me questions at the end of this training, and I recorded this entire session, and I'm providing you guys with this bonus question and answer video. This is 21 minutes long, and it includes a lot of really extra information that is excellent to help you learn some specifics about this course. And chances are some of the questions that these guys have asked in this video, you might also be wondering these questions as well. So I wanted to help to ensure that you would have access to all of the information that was part of this course. So simply click on the Buy Now button below this video. Go ahead and complete your purchase through PayPal or using your credit card, and then you will get instant access to this entire course.